In this video, we will learn how to prove the trigonometric identity inverse of tangent of minus x is equal to minus inverse of tangent of x. It can also be said as to prove arctangent of minus x is equal to minus arctangent of x, as inverse of tangent is also known as arctangent. To prove the identity, let us assume y is equal to arctangent of minus x. As tangent is the inverse of arctangent, so tangent of y is equal to minus x. Taking the minus sign to the left side of the equation, we get minus of tangent of y is equal to x. As we know, the trigonometric identity minus of tangent of y is equal to tangent of minus y. The video explaining how to derive this identity is appearing in the upper right corner. Also, the URL address of the video has been mentioned in the description section. So, tangent of minus y is equal to x. As arctangent is inverse function of tangent, so minus y is equal to arctangent of x. Again, taking the minus sign to the right side of the equation, we get y is equal to minus of arctangent of x. We had assumed y is equal to arctangent of minus x, so arctangent of minus x is equal to minus of arctangent of x, so the identity is proved. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to video, or if you think I should make a video on any topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.